From Nadia Pets Cross, this video is about the Persian cat breed in which all its important aspects like breed profile, feeding requirements, reproduction requirements, breed overview, its diseases and their prevention will be discussed in detail. Before starting the video, an humble request, if you could subscribe YouTube channel and like Facebook page of Nadia Pets Cross to get any future upload in quick time. Thanks in anticipation. Now the video. Breed name Persian cat. Other name Persian longhair, Iranian cat, Shirazi cat. Origin, Iran. Lifespan, 10 to 17 years in captivity. Breed overview. Persians, with their luxurious coats and open pansy-like faces, are the number one breed in popularity. Persian cat is a long-haired cat with roundish face and short muzzle. Persian cats can go outside, but they are best kept as indoor cats. Persian cats have a very loyal following of people who love them as pets. They have many of the good qualities of cats, such as being easy to take care of and cleanliness. They are also very social and friendly. Persians are sweet, gentle cats that can be playful or quiet and laid back. They are great with families and children. Persians are affectionate but discriminating. They reserve their attention for family members and those few guests whom they feel they can trust. Temperature tolerance. Cats can overheat in hot weather. A Persian or a Himalayan cat has more trouble in hot weather due to their flat faces as much as their fur, much like bulldogs and pugs. Good luck omen about cats. Those little cat figurines with thick raised paws are meant to draw good luck, wealth and prosperity to their owners. Often they are white, but lucky cats also come in black. A black lucky cat not only brings luck but also frightens away demons, evil energy, and stalkers. Bad omen about cats. Most of Europe considers the black cat a symbol of bad luck, particularly if one walks across the path in front of a person, which is believed to be an omen of misfortune and death. Color vision. It's a common misconception that cats can't see any colors, only shades of gray. Humans are known as trichromats, meaning they have three kinds of cones that allow them to see red, green and blue. A cat's vision is similar to a human who is color blind. Breed history. The first documented ancestors of the Persian were imported into Italy from Iran, historically known as Persia in the West, around 1620. The Persian cats were gray-coated while those from Angora were white. Descendants of these long-haired cats eventually reached Britain in the 19th century. These early Persian cats were quite different from the cats that win shows today. Their faces were longer, their ears larger and they had a rangier shape. Over the years, selective breeding has produced the stocky body and flat-faced appearance that is familiar today. The coat is not just long, it has a very thick undercoat which requires a huge commitment in terms of owner grooming. The cat cannot keep this mat free on its own. Temperament. Loud environments aren't a Persian style. They are sedate cats who prefer a serene home where little changes from day to day. Length, 14 to 18 inches, not including tail. Weight, 7 to 12 lbs. Coat colors. Persian comes in 7 solid color divisions, white, blue, black, red, cream, chocolate and lilac. The silver and golden division consist of chinchilla and shaded silvers and goldens. The shaded and smoke division includes the shell and shaded cameos, which have red tipping with a white undercoat. The tabbies are the extroverts of the Persian breed. They come in three patterns, classic, mackerel and patched tabby. The party color division consists of the tortoise shell, blue cream, chocolate tortoise shell and lilac cream. The calico and bicolor division consist of calicos, bicolors, smoke and whites and tabby and whites. The Himalayan is one of the most popular of all Persians. The Himalayan is shown in the following point colors, chocolate, seal, lilac, blue, red, cream, totti, blue cream, chocolate, totti, lilac, cream, seal, lynx, blue lynx, red lynx, cream lynx, totti lynx. Blue cream lynx, chocolate lynx, chocolate totti lynx and lilac cream lynx. Eye colors. In the solid division, only the pristine whites come in three different eye colors. Some have brilliant copper or deep blue eyes, others the surprising combination of one blue and one copper eye of equal intensity. The other solid colors have brilliant copper eyes. Litter size, 4. Price, $500, $1,200 for purebred Persian cat. Popularity. Persian cat is at number 1 as friendliest and most popular cat breed. Others in the sequence are, number 2 exotic short hair, number 3 Abyssinian, number 4 Burmese, 5 Maine Coon, number 6 Ragdoll, number 7 Sphinx. Daily feed requirements. Many people think that cats need milk. But they don't. No, you cannot. Cats are lactose intolerant and it will give kitty an upset stomach in the runs. Cats only need water to drink. If you wanna give them milk, buy lactose free milk only. Feeding times from age 6 months to maturity, feed 2 times a day. Once the cat becomes an adult, at about 1 year, feeding once or twice a day is appropriate. It is recommend that diet plan of Persian cat should include roughly 80% wet or moist food and 20% dry food. Alternatively, you can try premium daily diet for cats, made through The Secret Recipe of Nadia Pets Cross. It also contains essential dietary requirements, minerals, vitamins, preventive medicines and a branded breeding formula to enhance fertility in your cat. What foods are poisonous to cats? Make sure that the Persian cats should not eat following or could make them sick. Soy, corn, dairy products, gluten, alcohol, even a very small amount can make a cat very sick. Chocolate, dairy products. Adult cats are lactose intolerant, which means that they cannot digest lactose which is present in milk and dairy products. Raw meat and fish, grapes and raisins, onions and garlic, avocado. Another common household item that can be toxic to cats and dogs is antifreeze. Even small amounts can be lethal in the symptoms such as vomiting, dizzy or drunken appearance. Persian cat diseases, diagnostic and treatment. Of all the skin problems found commonly in your Persian, some may be harmful and some not, but any skin lump, bump or irritation on your cat is cause enough for concern. Persians have hereditary health issues that can be a concern. They include polycystic kidney disease, PKD, progressive retinal atrophy, PRA, hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, HCM, bladder stones, cystitis bladder, infections, and liver shunts. Persians are prone to a number of other health problems, most commonly related to their facial structure. Breathing difficulty or noisy breathing caused by constricted nostrils. Dental malocclusions, meaning the teeth don't mesh well together. Excessive tearing, so wipe the corners of the eyes clean daily to prevent under eye stains from forming. Eye conditions such as cherry eye and entropion. Heat sensitivity. Polycystic kidney disease, for which a genetic test is available. Predisposition to ringworm, a fungal infection. Seborrhea oleosa, a skin condition that causes itchiness, redness and hair loss. Vaccination schedule. Cat. Kittens are vaccinated once every 3 to 4 weeks until they reach 16 weeks of age or older. However, to avoid over-vaccination, most veterinarians will recommend starting the vaccine at 8 weeks of age, followed by boosters at 12 weeks and 16 weeks old. Rabies is the other core kitten vaccination. Recommended vaccine for kitten, commonly called The Distemper, short. This combination vaccine protects against three diseases: feline viral rhinotracheitis, calicivirus, and panleukopenia. Sometimes called feline distemper.